Reverend, you okay, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know, Reverend.
These are challenging times for all of us.
Yes, very challenging.
You don't see.
We can get them more horses.
I know. I understand Eagle Flies is angry, but I don't see how this will help anything.
Especially not with Dutch whipping them up into a frenzy. Got enough folks coming after us without adding an army to the list.
Thank you for this.
You going to let these bastards walk all over you?
No, you're not. This is all that's wrong with this world. Oh. Trust me!
There's Peta. These men, like I said, they'll help us.
We need to get that boat ashore. I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board her. Then when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor, float away. We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Try not to kill anyone, Arthur.
Confused.
Let's go.
Over here, come on.
Hello.
be a great man. Who raised you?
Thank you. Gentlemen.
So,
what's next?
Well, Arthur... Arthur needs to rest. I will.
Sure. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp, check on the others, touch his behavior.